Yes.
No. Don't send that to anybody.
No, I need time.
Where's Kaylee?
I got a Valentine's gift today.
I don't know what he wants to do with that one.
I don't know.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to our vlog channel. It is Friday. Happy Friday to everyone. Right now, my dad is here because he's helping me to put Kaylee's bed. And it just came like 2 days ago, I think. And you have to wait to see the result. It's white, but it doesn't look so white because this is really, really white. But in camera, it looks like cream. But when you order, said white. And it's from Amazon. I'm gonna link in the description. Has some light. And stay tuned for the result. We still don't know where she wants to put the mirror. And she wants some more decoration, but she's gonna decide which one. We are doing this. Stay tuned for the result. I'm gonna help my dad. When I'm done with the video and helping my dad here, I'm going to my sister's house to give it a bath. And my mom is over there helping her. I don't know how you say that, like that. Anyway, yeah, this is what we're gonna do now. Stay tuned. I hope you have an amazing Friday. Guys, this is how it looks so far. It changed color, let me show you. I wanna buy a new comforter, I don't know how you pronounce this, for her bed, but she says she doesn't want it, she wants plain white. Say yellow, but it looks like green. This is green, orange, but look like red, red, purple, white. I like it, I think it's cool. I don't know where she wants to put that mirror because I think it's gonna look good over there or over there. I don't know. But grandpa is here, but she doesn't wanna say where she want it. You like it?
Yeah.
Where you want to put your mirror? Right there or right there?
I don't know. I have to print out all my pictures first because I think they're going behind the mirror.
Behind the mirror?
Yes. I've seen on Pinterest.
You like it?
Yeah, but I don't know if I want this, like, where my bed is gonna go.
You say like that?
No.
You told me where you wanna put it.
I literally
No, said, oye, no empieza a saltar ahí que se va a desbaratar.
I literally said right there, and you're like, no, it's not gonna look good. I never said it's okay here. But for right now, it's good.
But you want me, I can move it over there.
Not right now. I'm just waiting for everything to come in. You have to order things. Like my lights.
You got enough light with
and
that.
And my...
Yes.
No.
Yes.
And my tapestries. And I need to print out my pictures.
You're gonna buy a couch? I showed you one from Walmart. It looks good.
I don't know.
And tonight, the vanity is coming. Where are you gonna put it?
This room looks so tiny.
Tiny? Wow.
No,
it's bigger than your other room.
No, it's not. My other room is way bigger than this.
No.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't.
I'm not complaining. I'm just saying when Allison was in here, it looked humongous.
The same.
I don't know, but I like my bed. You're cutting that out.
No, yo voy a ponerlo.
No. You're cutting that out.
Now we are in Kendra's room and my dad is putting his shell for put these type of things. I think he's going to buy more for put the books. Maybe one for here, one for here. You need help? Okay. They're pretty big. This is how it looks. I love it. Look at that. I love it. And he planning to get two more of these to put it right there or right there. I don't know where he wanna put it because he wants to put more stuff there. He got a few stuff inside here that he wanna put it right there, but these ones are heavy. I don't know what he wants to do with that one. Anyway, it looks amazing. I think it looks great. And right here, Grandpa put this, and he can hang in his key, his ID, something really light just for decoration. I love it. This is the before, those lights. It looks good, but I wanna change it for black ones. It's gonna look like this, but we need to see if this size can fit the same size like that one. We have to check first. If not, I have to return this and buy another one. This is from Amazon, guys. I'm gonna link in the description. Be careful. Maybe I need to help in. Okay, see you guys later. This is how it turned out. I know this is not the light bulbs that's supposed to go there, but we need to buy the one that looks better there. Even though I like brightness, but that one is not the one that's supposed to go there. But I love it. I think the kitchen looks amazing. I wish you can come in and I can see if you like it or not. And you can give me ideas, but I love it. Anyway, I'm going to my sister's house right now. I'm gonna buy something to eat for her. And I see you guys there. Bye, guys. I'm in front of my sister's apartment. And I'm going to walk until a little place that she loves that food. I think I'm gonna ask for a stir fry. I didn't know if that was the things that she asked the last time because I think it was a tuna thing. But she said she wants that now. And that's what I'm gonna buy for her. I'm going there, but I have to walk so far because my car doesn't go in that place. I need my mask. It is 5:43 and I'm going home. My sister got a great shower. I did her hair. We ate together. We have fun time. We laugh a lot as always. We ate chocolate. And right now I'm going home because Kaylee and Allison are there. Kevin is gonna pick up Kendry. And tonight I think they're gonna have some friends over. I think Allison is going to sleep there tonight. I don't know because this weekend is a long weekend. Monday is not school. I have to make an appointment for my hair, but I was calling a new place that my friends Yomara told me about it. And I called it like 3 times, but I think they are really busy because the other one that I always go, that I love it, is far away. Now it's really far away. And I wanna try a closer place. But if I can contact the other place, I really wanna go back to the person that did my hair before, the balayage. I don't know if you call it like that. And then maybe I'm gonna do another Brazilian blowout because my hair need a lot of treatment, guys. I was focused, I don't know if I say right that, in my house, in moving, and I forgot about my hair, and it's, this hair needs a lot of treatment. I need to cover my white hair, and I need to make an appointment for all that. And it's really hot, guys, and I need to put the air conditioner, but when I put the air conditioner, you don't gonna be able to hear anything. Anyway, I'm happy with the new changes in my house. I have to do more things. I have to find the right stools for my counter. I need to find a lot of things. But step by step, guys, I say that I'm gonna take it easy. I know a lot of people want me to do the house tour already, but I don't wanna do it because, and I wanna show you when everything is done, and I think it's gonna take more than 4 months.
to everything, the furniture and the couch arrive and everything. As much as I want to finish and got everything ready and organize everything, no, I need time. Anyway, guys, I'm sweating right now. It is 82. This Florida weather is crazy. Crazy. Anyway, I hope you have an amazing Friday, an amazing long weekend, and see you guys later.
Okay, guys, so I'm over.
Hi.
Yeah, Kaylee's bed is in, so
else.
Yeah, okay, so the water bottles were here, but there was Chick-fil-A on here, and everything was so overfilled, and like one hit, and it all towered down, and I forgot to close the water bottles, so yeah, there's a little bit wet. We put a towel here, still makes the room a little bit dark, and like the LED lights will help it, but this is the first piece of equipment, not equipment, furniture. Turn the fan on. It is like, I don't even know what time it is. It's like 6 something, but it should...
6:15.
So it should be getting dark soon. I put some mascara on, but I haven't had mascara on all day, so my eyes look really weird. And also, I still have a little bit of fake eyelashes on, so it looks weird because, like, oh, it doesn't look weird.
Yeah.
It looks clumpy.
I didn't notice.
It looks clumpy when I put mascara on because it's just too much.
Are you never doing it again?
I'm probably going to do it over the summer,
yeah,
but for a little while, I'm just going to, like, not do it. But we're just chilling. I got a Valentine's gift today. I'll tell you guys that on my vlog. You guys can check that out. I have so many snacks that I bought, so that's good. We're having a friend. Don't send that to anybody. Who did? Kaylee, I hate you so much. Anyways, we're having a friend come over in a little bit.
See,
look, maybe. Pretty sure. Positive. They just have their parents has to get home. Kaylee, where is the remote?
For?
The lights?
I don't know, you were messing with it.
Yeah, exactly. I think I dropped it behind the bed. But this changes colors, and it has, like, I don't know why that thing is showing. It's not supposed to do that. But, yeah. I like it on this color and red. Those are my two favorite colors. Kaylee has been home all week. Kaylee. So have you done any work all week?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Hey guys, I'm just having my Cheetos that I got from school today. But my uncle brought us Chipotle. So we're gonna go eat Chipotle. And no one came over. So pretty boring night. But I can't film because my Cheetos are gonna fall over.
Dang.
Cheetos! I haven't finished them yet, but yeah.
Look at you.
This is the fit of the night. Ready?
Oh my god.
Super Sunday.
The whole outfit is for Kaylee's. Ready? Okay. Kaylee shorts from Adika. Shirt from probably, I think this is from Urban. I'm not sure. And then this is from the Bahamas. Super cute. Kaylee's fit. Where's Kaylee? And the bottoms. Oh. Where are your bottoms from?
Micha.
Wait, Theo, where were you?
Chipotle.
No, like that's where you went the whole night? You got ready for Chipotle?
Yes.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
No.
No, you don't know.
You didn't go anywhere?
You don't know what happened to me.
Oh, what?
I said, hey, you
story
want
time. Story time. Ready? Go.
You want Chipotle?
Mm-hmm.
And they all say yes. And I passed 217, exit 217. So I had to go to 220 here and then go back.
That's, oh my god. That, you look like Phineas and Ferb.
Yeah, doesn't he look like Phineas and Ferb?
These beans are.
But it's just, it's a compliment.
Oh my god.
What are the beans?
Why did I ask for beans?
I don't know. You're gonna have beans. You're gonna have some perrera. How do you say that
perrera?
That. Oh, look at her. She looks so sweet.
Cheese.
So sweet. Okay.
Hey, look, I mean it.
Oh,
right.
She's. Me too.
We are. You?
I'm just wearing pants.
You go to Chipotle, ask for rice.
You can now, okay, the food, at the last food, like if you go late, like when it's about to close, like it's about to close, it's always the worst food. It's always hard, gross, awful. You, the camera's about to die, so see you guys later.
And they just,
yeah. One time they put like a tiny scoop, I was like, excuse you, give me more food. All right, bye guys.
Guys, let me show you. It is 1:10. Look. 1:10 in the morning. and I just took a shower and doing laundry. I was organizing my closet, part of the closet, and I was doing a lot of things, guys. Anyway, look, laundry time. But I just wanna end the vlog here. Kaylee's sleeping, Allison is awake. I don't know now, but she was awake like 11 something and Kaylee was sleeping. She was tired. Anyway, I just wanna end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching our vlogs and see you guys in the next one. Good night, guys.